NASA's Perseverance Mars rover used one of its navigation cameras to take this image of flat terrain in Jezero Crater. This is one possible site that NASA may consider for a Mars sample return lander that would collect Perseverance's samples of Mars rock and sediment in the future. The lander would serve as the launch platform for a Mars ascent vehicle that would blast off from Mars, delivering the samples to an orbiter as part of their journey to Earth for intensive study.